talking about those reviews when the reviews are gone.
Oh yes, review time, baby. Guess what I got right here? The new milkshake from Arby's. This is one of the Arby's handcrafted milkshakes. This is called... Oh yeah! I gotta go to the pronunciation on this. This is the new ultimate chocolate handcrafted... How do you say this?
Ghirardelli.
Ghirardelli. I had to look up how to say that. This is called the new ultimate chocolate milkshake from Arby's Ghirardelli. Ghirardelli.
Ghirardelli.
Ghirardelli. Alright, here we go, Ghirardelli. Alright, well, first of all, slightly melted. Because there's a bunch of idiots who don't know how to drive, so it started melting it on the way home. Alright, over that road rage right there, now we're gonna go to the ultimate chocolate
Ghirardelli
milkshake. Tastes really good. It tastes like a really rich chocolate milkshake. Ghirardelli. I'm not familiar with that term. I just learned how to pronounce it. I'm sure a lot of people already know it. Maybe it's a type of chocolate. Really expensive or rich chocolate. But that's what it tastes like. If it's not, if it is, I don't know. It's from Arby's. Handcrafted. It took me forever to get through the line. There's only like 3 people in the drive-thru. And it took probably 35 minutes just to get it. And then to drive home, there's a lot of morons who don't know how to drive, and they get in my way. But anyway, Ghirardelli Ultimate Chocolate Milkshake. It's really good. It's really rich chocolate. I like it, and I would definitely drink it again. Hell yeah, Arby's. Oh yeah. Anyway, that's it for today. Just remember, whatever you do in life, keep it hardcore!